worry, Mr. Sprock.
I hold a vision.
Invincible.